Guess who's back? Back again. Eminem Houdini, let's go.
Hey, Em, it's Paul. I was listening to the album. Good fucking luck. You're on your own.
We've got a problem. Check this out.
What the?
Get your ass down here.
Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
Well, look what the stork run. Little baby devil with the fork tongue. And it's sticking out, yeah, like a sore thumb. With a forehead that it grew horns from. Still a white shirt. Pulling up in a Chrysler to the cipher with the flex perks and a Bud Light shirt. Lyrical technician. Y'all light work, and I don't gotta play pretend. It's you, I make believe, and you know I'm here to stay. Cause me, if I was to ever take a leave, it would be aspirin to break a feed. If I was to ask for Megan Thee Stallion, if she would collab with me, would I really have a shot at a feed?
Eminem's back on his shady shit.
Shot at a feed? I don't know, but I'm glad to be back like
Abracadabra. My last trick. I'm about to reach in my back, bruh.
Now back in the days of old me, right around the time I became a dope fiend. Ate some codeine as a way of coping. Taste of OB, gets case of OE. Turned me into smiley face emoji. My shit may not be age appropriate, but I will hit an 8-year-old in the face with a participation trophy.
I have zero doubts that this whole world's about to turn into some Girl Scouts. That censorship girls out.
Eminem is back on that shady behavior, bro. This is pretty funny.
Started this verse, it did start off lighthearted. It first feels like I'm targeted. Mind-boggling how my profit is skyrocketed. Look what I pocketed. Yeah, the shit is just like y'all have been. Like jogging in. I've been running at full speed, and that's why I'm ahead like my noggin. I'm the fight y'all in. When you debate who the best, but I'm some white chalk and win. I step up to that mic cock it in. Oh my god, attention, you can not again.
What the hell is going on, man? They got the blonde hair, bearded Eminem. What the hell? Your beard is weird. Remember that? You remember that?
Kids still wanna act like me. I'm a bigger prick than Cacti B. And that's why these words sting just like you were being attacked by bees in the coop, leaning back my seat. Bumping R. Kelly saved the group. The black guy, bees. In my Air Max 90s, white tees, walking parental advisory. My transgender cat Siamese identifies as black, but that's Chinese. Like a motherfucking hacky sack, I treat the whole world cause I got it at my feet. How can I explain to you that even myself I'm a danger to? I hop on tracks like a kangaroo and say a few things that do to anger you. But fuck that, if I think that shit, I'ma say that shit. Cancel me, what? Okay, that's it. Go ahead, Paul, quit. Snake ass prick, you nail cross dresser, fake ass bitch. And I'll probably get shit for that. But you can all suck my dick, in fact. Fuck them, fuck Dre, fuck Jimmy, fuck me, fuck you. Fuck my own kids, the brats.
He said, fuck my own kids. Eminem is just a menace, yo.
Fuck them, fuck Dre, fuck Jimmy, fuck me, fuck you. Fuck my own kids, the brats. Fuck them. Take a scoop off. Yeah. Them and you are. You two paw. Got two balls. Biggest root paws. What you thought you saw ain't what you saw. Cause
you're never gonna see me. Caught sleeping, didn't see the kidnapping. Never did happen, like Sherry Papini, Harry Houdini. I vanish into the thin air as I'm leaving like...
Trust me, I'm a great driver. Don't worry, I just got my license back.
In my bag.
To the original Eminem fans like me, I'm 40 years old. Well, gonna be in another month or so. Haley just got married, just to make you feel old like me. For those of you wondering, Sherry Papini was a woman who faked her own kidnapping. Why? Even when Eminem is playing around, this guy be spitting. That wordsmith, lyrical syllable compound. Got Alchemist in here, 50, of course Dre, Jimmy Iovine, Royce the 5'9", Mr. Porter. They even got a Bud Light can. It's a lot of damage control for Bud Light, I see you. Very entertaining video. It's good to see Eminem have fun again. I'm looking forward to see what else he got coming. Keep the stress to a minimum. Peace.